Superstars then and now in the women's evolution.